265-pound defenseman. Yeah. Holy cow.
Who can really play.
Oh, they can skate. I mean, we used to have 265-pound guys, but that was the first day of training camp, and they were 50 pounds overweight.
Or a long road trip. At center ice.
Wow.
Poke check. Molin steals the puck away from Bufflin. Coming in. Scores! Greg Molin, his second shorthanded goal of the season, and put the Avs ahead 2-1. What a spectacular goal.
That was absolutely, well, timely, but what a great play. It just pokes it by Bufflin and breaks it, but here's the play. Watch it. Underneath the stick right there. That was just great. Bufflin right here is reaching for the puck. He throws it back underneath and cuts across Bufflin. What a terrific play by Molin.